world is aging, and my grandparents raised me, and I've worked in an organization that was supporting for elderly care. I realized that there's this stigma between ageism, poverty, exclusivity, and invisibility. It is a rightful for us to remember that they were the ones who paved the way for us, and we should reciprocate that love, and no one should ever be left behind. Thank you.
That's it.